It's monkey business, all right. And believe me, Carrie never had so much fun in his life. Want to know why? Well, just look at what goes into this monkey business. There's a generous helping of Ginger. Ginger Rogers, that is. A dash of Charles Coburn for a chaser. Plenty of Marilyn Monroe for spice. And someone to see that things shape up properly. Scientifically, of course.
I've done a lot of experimenting with this kind of thing.
You can come in now, if you are not too busy.
Miss Laurel was just showing me her acetates.
It all began when Rudolph, the chimp, discovered the formula for eternal youth that makes people grow younger and younger and younger.
Edwina, what I have to tell you is unbelievable.
Oh?
Oh, well, I'll start at the beginning. Edwina, at 11:52 this morning, I took a dose of the formula. And in a few minutes, I began to behave exactly like a college boy.
Well, all set?
Is your motor running?
Is yours? It takes a while to warm up.
That's me, too. By the way, whose lipstick is it?
What's her name? You know, Oxley's secretary.
Oh, you mean that little pin-up girl, huh? Very cute.
Sort of, but half infant.
Not the half that's visible.
Hi, Dr. Fulton.
Hi.
What'd you say to her?
Mrs. Fulton, he said hi.
I heard what he said, you peroxide-kissing bug.
Edwina, she didn't do anything.
I'll pull that blonde hair off by its black roots.
Edwina, please. Edwina,
come
stop
on,
it.
Come on,
Miss Laura, you keep out of the way.